good time. They play a race this year, four games, and it doesn't matter who's on the mound. They have attempted now seven stolen bases, all with Brian McCann behind the plate, and they have been successful all seven stolen base attempts.
Well, I can tell you this right now, they're stealing off the pitcher. You can have the best arm in the world, the quickest feet in the world behind the plate. If your pitcher doesn't hold runners,
earlier about Derek Lowe being a ground ball pitcher. He's always been a very good second half pitcher. And for more on that, let's check in with Ken Rosenthal.
Tom, there's been some trade talk about Derek Lowe, but it wouldn't be that easy to do. Derek Lowe is earning $15 million this season, $15 million next season. And beyond that, the Braves aren't that motivated to do it. They consider their rotation depth to be their greatest strength. So for all the young guys that got lined up behind Derek Lowe, he's the guy who was 5-0 last September with a 1.17 ERA, the guy who pitched so well against the Giants in the division series.
Was Ken Rosenthal donning the bow tie?